ty, my jsme to se zarazili, tady jsme s Radskou Kobylým klukám si povídali. Jo. Ty dál nechodíš toho, viď? Nechodíš. Máš... Jsi rizikovka.
May I be of service, my lord?
Yes, Henry. Chief Engineer Pfeiffer has been asking for someone reliable to assist him.
Aha, jo, tohleto.
Is it about Scalus?
To je dobrý.
Master Pfeiffer has, well, evil forebodings. I think he may want to send you to the Scarlet's mines.
Can they really be restored?
Everything can be rebuilt with enough will and resources. Well, everything except a man. You'll get the details from Chief Engineer Pfeiffer. For the time being,
aha,
consider yourself a handyman.
Tak, certainly. Jestli to funguje, tak pohodka, že jo.
Is he here in the castle?
Where? Now that's a good question. He ought to be somewhere at Perkstein unless he's gone off to deal with some problem or other. Look around. You're bound to run into him.
Well, thank you. I'll go and see him straight.
Good luck, Hal. Good luck, lad.
Dobro, dobro. Když jsme u toho, jak jsem na tom já obec s postavou, dovednosti, plížení, něco zlepšeného, to se mi i líbí. Co mi nelíbí? Chci chameleona aspoň, to píči. Třeba se víc plížit, se málo plížím. Uf, kam já?
Good boy. That's my boy.
Dobro, dobro. Takže co budeme robit? Průzkum dolů. Tak to zatím nebudu dělat. To bych mohl. Už mi to na Neuhofu něco ukazuje, nebo ne? Neukazuje. Aby mi to vůbec ukazovalo. Co je to? Je nějaký quest, který tady svítí. Nevím, no. Jaký nějaký quest v ledečku, to je ten kovář. To teď není důležitý. A tak to přítele v nouzi. To asi jo. Think so, man. Ok, tak já tečko. Co já tečko? Nevím, co spustí. Ten Neuhof, možná bych tam mohl zajet a zjistím, že to tam je, jenom mi to neukazuje mapa. Ale teď asi udělám jednoduše to, že půjdu do Sázava. A možná budu se stejně plnit i tenhle quest, když o tom tak přemýšlím. Takže ten, když ten quest nastartuje člověk, tak má jenom omezený čas na to udělat, protože tam jsou ty pacienti, co umírají. Jakmile se ten quest zapne, tak jeden z nich může chcípnout. Vlastně já ten quest budu muset dělat teďko. V rámci hlavního questu, když člověk udělá tenhle side quest, tak si jakoby polepší. Nebo spíše to je jeden ze způsobů, jak dodělat ten hlavní quest, udělat ten side quest. Yep. A je to hodně alchymistický quest. No teď dělám tady tohle. Pak se až teprve chci starat o tamto. A když už tý Sázavě jsem, to je taky recht. Tak asi nejdřív půjdu zatím tím blbečkem a blbějším a pak asi vyrazím dělat tady to sestřičku zdravotní. Tak to máme. Nemáš ani boty, jo?
The Miller and Ledechko would be happy to meet you.
You really found work for us?
Of course. Couldn't bear to look at those sour faces of yours a moment longer.
Thanks, Henry. Only...
What?
The reward we talked about, well... We haven't got two groschen to rub together.
Nah, that doesn't matter. You'll pay me when you have it.
That we will. Stop by and visit us in a week. We'll pay you back as soon as we get our first wage.
Ty peníze potřebuju.
Copy with you.
Fajně. Wait, which one of those horses is mine? No, já začnu dělat tady tady tenhle quest. Není nic moc. Teda jako, není špatné, jo, ale... It's not action. Až jsme hrozně malej kousíček od mise v klášteru, by the way. Co se hlavní linky týče. Jenom musíme udělat tady nějaký vedlejšáky. Aby to bylo jako co pro to, ale... Ale je to tak, no. Johanka.
Greetings, Henry.
Jsi hnusná.
What's happening here? Oh my god. Philip and...
Jsi blbec, víte, Henry.
Yes. Where do you think the wounded ended up?
Actually, I had no idea.
Well, now you know. Me and Nicodemus have been trying to keep things under control since Scalitz was raised. Just the two of us.
Jaký jsem já felčar?
Certainly. Nevím, jestli jsem dostatečný felčar. Extra pair of hands here. And it's been like that since the beginning.
I was in a bad way myself back then. They took me to Rat-Eye unconscious, and I needed a healer. How is everyone holding up?
Holding up? Usually needlessly, and I can't do anything about it. We don't have enough food, or space, or anyone who's willing to help us.
Doesn't anyone help you with nursing these people? Jo,
navíc by se vyhodilo, aby měl můj Jindra trošičku lepší výšet přesvědčování. Mám šít i přesvědčování.
Can I have a look at them myself? I know a little about healing.
Do you now? And what would you do if you burnt yourself at the forge?
First, you have to cool it down with water. Marigold ointment helps, and it's better if you don't bind it and let it breathe.
You do know what you're talking about. Looks like blacksmiths know about more than just pulling teeth.
Pulling teeth? Nothing to it. As long as you don't squeeze the pincers too hard and crush them.
Well, go and see if anyone needs anything. Just don't go pulling anyone's teeth.
Doesn't the monastery care for them?
They give us some food for them and a place to sleep. But I wouldn't say they help exactly. More like they just tolerate us.
Do you have enough food?
Enough to survive, maybe. But convalescents need feeding up.
Maybe if I brought some meat, some game, that would strengthen them up.
That would be a great help.
Anything else you need?
Look around.
Well, it is a little crowded.
Crowded? I've had to leave some of the sick lying in the open air, even at night. And have you seen what they're lying on?
I'll try to negotiate better conditions with the monastery.
I tried that, out loud. They just nod their heads, but don't move a muscle.
Bro.
Very well. All right, that's all.
Look, Henry, I know I can speak harshly, but I'm at the end of my tether. Last week, Bohuslav died. Maybe you knew him. And nobody even blinked an eye. We desperately need help.
I'll do whatever's in my power.
Will do, will do. Tak jo. Takže jedno po druhým. Číslo jedna. Výřečnost mám 11. Mám nějaký lektvar na výřečnost. Mluvka, výborně. To přitom 11 není tak špatná. Tyjo, výřečnost, tak mi že to kurva vysvětli. Proč jakoukoliv debatu tady v té hře, co já dělám, tak prohraju. To mám nějakou smůlu?
You're the one who's in charge of the wounded.
Yes, I'm the Infirmarius here. Time was, I only had a few elderly monks who couldn't walk to take care of. Now I have this mess to deal with.
Monks so old they can't hold themselves up with their own legs.
If that were the only bodily function they could control. But I shouldn't talk like that. It's a blessing to live to such an age.
How are the wounded from Scalitz?
Some of them are well taken care of. But others...
Ciao, ciao!
Others are dying here. Needlessly. It's a good thing we have Johanka here. I'd never be able to manage on my own.
So you don't normally treat the wounded then?
Well, there were accidents, of course. A broken leg, someone who'd been kicked by a cow or bitten by a goat. But this, I've never dealt with the carnage of battle before.
If only it had been a battle. This was cold-blooded slaughter.
You were there? God be merciful to you and the dead and the wounded.
How can I help you?
Ale skoro nic.
I did.
Well, if you know something about it, then go and take a look. However, you don't look like you've studied the Hippocratic arts.
That's true. I'm the son of a blacksmith. But I have been around the wounded before. What do I do if I'm not sure of the treatment?
Come and speak to me. We'll see what we can do.
Jsem teď tady v Sázavě, v klášteře, tady jsou raněný skaličtí a tak dále. A máme quest, že budeme pomáhat, budeme tady doktor Felčar.
What do you think about the custodian?
Baron von Burg? Well, he does his job well. He keeps us safe here. And the last time I saw him was when I was rubbing ointment on his rash.
I heard he's been here a lot lately.
That's true. He comes to visit Johanka, but he's never here long, and he always leaves unsatisfied.
Okay.
I won't get any sleep. I just won't get any sleep.
Why are they so badly provided for? People are crammed in next to each other, and some have to sleep outside. That can't be good for them. It gets freezing here at night.
I can't afford anything more for them.
How is that possible? You're the Infirmarius. You decide how all the money gets spent.
But I have no say in how much money I'm given. And because the abbot's away, it's still the same amount I had when I was taking care of a few old men.
Yeah.
And the local custodian? His crew has enough provisions.
I tried him, but it seems he had some disagreement with Johanka, and now he won't give us anything.
Mm-hmm.
I'll try to talk to him. Even
yeah,
so,
that's gonna be
conditions here seem to me quite unchristian.
You're not the only one.
Tak jo. Teď musím dát bacha, mít to uložený, kdyby náhodou, abych to potom mohl vrátit a použít mluvku. Ale já myslím, že vím, kdy budeme potřeba použít mluvku, no nic.
These wounds have been well taken care of.
And taken care of.
Christ above! I can't get a wink of sleep.
What are you making such a fuss about?
A fuss? Because of my leg, I have to stay here for at least another week. Hurts like fuck. And with everyone else moaning and groaning all night, I can't get any sleep.
Že
oh my.
Byla to taková oslava, menší oslava. Pili jsme líh a holili čmoudovou trávu.
Milá oslava. Díku hajzi za 10 bitů. Díkec za tu čmoudovou trávu.
Maybe I can make you something to help you sleep.
Oh, for God's sake, do it quickly.
Good luck to you.
Tak jo, nespavec. Takže jeden lektvar na spání je. Co ty?
I'm not needed.
Very good. Kameník Petr.
Yeah? Why are you waking me?
You're not from Scalitz?
No, but please help me. I can't stay here.
What happened to you?
I was working on the building when the scaffolding up by the roof collapsed underneath.
Tyhle ty vosy, 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 co lítej kolem svojí osy. Tyhle ty vosy každý prosí, ačkoliv lítej pořád vosy.
Barley.
Well, you're pretty battered, but I don't see anything that a few weeks rest can't fix.
Weeks? My God, I have to get back to work sooner than that.
What's the problem? Why can't you stay until you heal?
I have a family. Mm-hmm. I'm poor. It's only thanks to the building work that we can survive. And the master told me, if I don't come back in a few days, then I shouldn't come back at all. And where can me and my wife go then?
Yeah.
Who'll take us in? We'll end up living in the woods, where any bandit or ruffian can set on us.
Is there anything I can do to help? It looks like they took care of your wounds.
When I was little, my father got trampled on by a horse, and an old hag from the village gave him some kind of purple herbs for it. And he got better very quickly.
And do you remember what the herbs were?
I don't. But there's supposed to be the whole cursed knowledge of the world in this place. Something has to be written about it. A herbarium. Anything.
I'll try to find something.
Thank you. Thank you.
God be with you.
Okay, okay. Co dál? Hannes.
Shit. What's going on?
You look all right.
Quiet.
Mostly, but my leg still hurts.
Did the cumans wound you?
That's what I tell the ladies. Truth is, I did myself a mischief while I was running away.
Hmm. And do they rebandage it for you?
Occasionally. They told me they don't have enough
bandages. Obazy mám,
that's no use. Those bandages need changing. I've got bandages, so I can take care of it.
Takže tohle to rovnou
wonderful.
Můžu vyřešit.
Could you tell Brother Nicodemus?
I can do it myself.
I thought you were a blacksmith.
Yeah, a long time ago. But unfortunately, I've had to learn a thing or two about the art of medicine since then.
Well, fine then. God be
tak. Teď mi, jo, dobrý, nic se nespustilo. Jsem se, jestli se to nespustí po tomhle. Bo tutaj nieco. No, 10 bitů je 10 centů dolarů. Dolar je méně než to, než euro, takže je to spíš žádná celých 8 nebo žádná celých 9 eura. A tak víš, to o to nejde, tam jde o to, že ty malé částky jsou furt pěkný v těch číslech tam. Víš, co to jde o ty celkový krásný staty tam, co tam jsou. Na to se pěkně kouká, na ty grafy. Tak. To ještě nejsou všichni, ne?
He's not reacting. But all I can see that's wrong with him is his leg. I have to ask Johanka.
Aha.
Philip. From Skelet. I don't see any wounds. But he's shaking terribly.
Jo, ten je problém. That's our problem.
Greetings,
Philip, ten umírá reálně, no. Ten nesmí umřít, takže teď jsme jakoby na časovačce. Jo, tam totiž jsou nějaký poplatky, to si nechává potom Twitch, víš.
What's wrong with that man by the altar?
Takže
he doesn't look wounded.
Všecko, co jde nad ten jeden dolar z těch 100 bitů, si jakoby nechává Twitch, protože Twitch je hajzl.
We tried to straighten it, but I don't know if we did it right. I'm not holding out much hope for him. I've seen folk in that state before, and it didn't end well.
My God, there has to be something we can do.
And what do you suggest? The monks won't help, and I don't know anyone else who can.
Well, I can try. I'll straighten his leg.
You?
Unfortunately, I've had occasion to try this sort of thing before. You have to place the bones as precisely as you can next to each other. It's hard, but you have to ignore any screams of pain. That's the only way to help him.
Well, fine. Try it then.
Langweilig.
What happened to Philip?
Poor man. I won't get any sleep. There was nothing wrong with him. And now he's getting worse every day.
But do you know why?
Maybe. He didn't run away from Skalitz, you see. He hid for days among the corpses. If he got poisoned.
But what can we do?
Us? Nothing. Only Father Simon might have been able to save him. He knew a lot about poisons.
And where is he?
You know he left Skalitz years ago.
And does anyone know where he ended up?
If you believe the stories about a wild man in the woods, then Rovnar is the place to go.
Aha. Že by bot, jo? Úplně zmizel bot. Gosh. Dá se to nějak zjistit? Možná, že nějaký výpadek na Streamlabsu. Žádný Stream Elements nemám. Jsem Streamlabsový guy. Každopádně to nikdy jakoby není to u mě, je to prostě u nich. Takže já nevím, já můžu jenom jako dělat vypnutí a zapnutí toho Cloudbota. Nic víc já tady neudělám, no.
Že byla to taková oslava, menší oslava. Pili jsme rých a volili čmoudovou trávu.
Další rých a další čmoudová tráva, odbohají se, díky moc. Aha, tak jo, já začnu dělat nějaký lektvar na ten spánek a tak a pak budu muset sehnat toho týpka. Aby pomohl tady tomu čili. Tak něco na spánek děláme, jo? Spánek. Olej, vlčí mák, vraní oko, bodlák. Mám to? Nemám. Vraní oko, bodlák, vlčí máj. Můžeme to koupit od toho blbečka tady? Tak jo, jsem to zapomněl. Vlčí mák tam byl. Vraní oko tam bylo. Všechno, ale nevím, kolik to bylo. Vraní oko, vlčí mák a něco. A bodlák, to bude voda. Tak. Yep. Spánek, I wanna spánek. Vyskládat. To ještě mi to přečti, prosím tě. Připrav si olej a jednu hrst vlčího máku, boldáku a vraního koa. OK. Připrav si olej. Jednu hrst vlčího máku, bodláku a vraního oka. Od čeho jedno? Výborně. Hoď vlčí mák do kotlíku a povařit do vlčí. No, takže dáme teda olej, jo. Počkej. Do oleje teda hodí vlčí mák, jedno povaření, přihoď bodlák a povař jedno. Vychladnutí ho, hoď vraní oko, dobro. Ok, zapomněl jsem, to bylo první, bylo nejdřív vraní oko, pak bodlák a pak znova vraní oko, co? Nedává smysl, jsem se přečetl špatně znovu. Vlčí mák, bodlák, vraní oko. Here we go, olej. Tak jo, začíná to vlčí mák. Střel vlčí mák sem. A měch. Přesýpací hodiny. Ještě jeden měch. Tak to bude tak jako ideální. Teď bodlák. Přesýpací hodiny. Necháme vychladnout a hodíme vraní očko. Co dál? Jenom hotovo, jo? Hotovo, výborně. Žádná destilace tam není. Tak co, povedlo se? Elektvar, spánek. Alchymie je tu easy peasy. To je jedna věc tady.
God.
I've got something for you.
Really?
Drink this and you'll fall straight to sleep.
Oh, thank you. Good luck to you.
Cože on chce tam ten blbeček vůbec? Co pak je mech? No, ale tady dělám léčení, tak to chápu, že je mech a něco jiného. Počkej, já si jenom kouknout rychle. Tohle. Léčivé byliny pro Petra, to je teda jako co, kurník. Fialový bylinky. Víš něco, Nikodéme?
Do you know anything about herbs?
I'm not an expert, but I know a little something. Is it urgent?
Well, one of the workers who was injured during construction would like to get back to work. He mentioned some purple flowers that would...
Herbs.
Oh, purple herbs.
Ciao, Hendy.
I can't tell you off the top of my head, but you can have a look in the herbarium here. There won't be too many purple herbs for bruises and sprains.
Kostival, už vím. Máš nějaký kostival na koupi? Tak jo, nakoupím. Teďka to uložím. Vypiju mluvku. Jde se na věc. Tady jsou to ty kytky.
Shit. What's going on?
Hopefully I have what you need.
A kostival, tak.
Thank you. With any luck I'll soon be feeling better. If you find the time, stop by to see me in a few days. Take care now.
Tak. A hned po tomhle musíme vyrazit pro pomoc Filipovi. To už bude
yeah,
na
Mr.
aspoň.
I've come again in admiration of your selfless dedication. I would like to invite you to a fine banquet at my palace. You certainly have earned some... What business have you here, fellow? Who let you in?
I'm taking care of the wounded. As I'm sure you're aware.
Ah. Well then, že run along and take...
Byla to taková oslava, menší oslava. Pili jsme líh a holili čmoudovou trávu.
Díky 26 bitů. Je a všechny možné emoty, co jsi našel. Pořádná party, no. Se čmoudou trávu s všema těma divnýma lidma, co tam jsou, třeba kapa.
Wouldn't it be better to have the banquet here, custodian?
What?
Tak co? What the fuck, kurva? Proč jsem si kurva, asi kurva pil tu blbou mluvku? Do prdele, mrdat tu hru. Nasrat, nasrat, vole, vysrde si oko, kurva, do prdele všichni. Jdi do píšek, ty kunda zasraná, vole, naserte si. Já kokot, ty vole, proč se snažím, proč piju nějakou mluvku? Stejně nic se mi ještě nepovedlo za ten playthrough, jedinkrát někoho přesvědčit. To mám ty mluvky vypít dvě, nebo já nevím, ale tři. Pane bože, ty vole. Co je... S mým Henrym a jeho výřečností. Co s ním kurva do prdele je? Vadnej. Mám vadnýho Jindřicha, ty vole. Jsi měl 11, mluvka přidává 5. To je 16. Musí stačit. Říkujeme, že 16 nestačí. Potřebuji ještě nějak přidat výřečnost, nebo já nevím. 16 není dost. Bože. Svině jedna. To je fakt ty vole fér tohleto. Tu 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 t Nachá, kluci, tohle se fakt nepovedlo.
Že byla to taková oslava, menší oslava.
Já zapomněl, že tu boss je.
Pili jsme líh a holili čmoudovou trávu.
Čmouda, čmouda, čmouda. Save load, save load, save load, save load. That's exactly me. Výřečnost 11, Kundo. Co můžu udělat, abych měl lepší výřečnost? Pro boha, proč? Co tady přidává výřečnost? Ne. Pane bože, já nemůžu to jít tomu týpkovi dát jeho brinky, dokud nemám asi, já nevím, z toho tý výřečnosti. Co tady můžu udělat? Můžu si teď nějak zhoršit život, abych to aspoň udělal? To jde. Tak ať ho někdo nepřebije z ničeho nic. Čekej, co mi tady může pomoct? Měšťan, jsem ve městě.
Byla to taková oslava, menší oslava.
Tyhle, a to je nějak moc oslav najednou.
A holili čmoudovou trávu.
Líh a čmoudová tráva. No nic, já zkusím možná měšťana, to mi přidá jedna k výřečnosti, budu mít 17 výřečnost. Mřtný jazyk. Ok, dostanu dva výřečnost, ale celkově se mi navždy zhruší síla o dvě. Ale jako víš co, já jsem dobrý v síle, já jsem fakt silák. Jseš tam teď ty, že jo? Tím, že zabiješ bose, tak se staneš bosem. Tak jo, počkej, kolik já mám síly vůbec? Čtrnáct, tak to je krásný. 14 síly, to klidně můžu o dvě přijít. A vylepším si řečnost. A vzhledem k tomu, že můj Henry je úplný kokot na řečnění, tak by mohl, teď už mohl být trošičku funkční. Doufám. Dáme teda mršný jazyk. Abych trošičku vykompenzoval, že můj Henry je kokot a neumí mluvit. Boss ztrácí životy, když přijde. Follow, soup, bit, donate. A je to tam normálně v obrazovce, takže se to zobrazuje všem. Je to jenom a pouze s obrazovkou daný dokupy. Každý to vidí, no to tam je chvilinku, ono si toho třeba nevšimneš. No to dá rozum, že jo. Tak jsme narovnali nohu aspoň. Tak jo. Navždy, takže jsem si teď permanentně zhoršil sílu ve prospěch. Kurva, ona přišla znova. Do prdele, jsem jenom rovnal nohu. Kurva. Teď nemám ani danou ty vole mluvku.
Taking care of the wound.
Ah.
Nebudu obtěžovat, protože chci to nahrát. Pane bože, já se na to můžu. Tak jo. Dámy a pánové, mršný jazyk, zhoršená síla, lepší výřečnost, napiju se mluvky. Jestli teď ho nepřemluvím, tak už mě ta hra mrdá, ale do prdele. Load, save, load. Yes.
Are you holding him firmly?
Aye. Ow, ow.
Dear Mistress Johanka, I come again in admiration of your selfless dedication. I would like to invite you to a fine banquet at my palace. You certainly have earned some...
Držte mi palce, protože jestli i po tom, co si dám mrštej jazyk, a vole, nechám Henryho skriplit na síle, a jestli ani potom, nebudu mít aspoň jeden úspěšný přesvědčování v téhle hře. Tak už je to fakt, vole, rignutý.
Wouldn't it be better to have the banquet here, custodian?
What?
You admire your konečně, děkuju.
I'm sure she appreciates the same quality in others.
Ah, yes. Quite. I was just thinking the same. I'll have some food brought here.
No krásný. Fuj. Musel jsem vůbec skriplit Henryho, aby tohle mohlo fungovat.
Hopefully I have what you need.
Ne, to není ono. Oh, bože můj. Vzít zpátky, to není ono. Kostivali ono, tak.
Thank you. With any luck, I'll soon be feeling better. If you find the time, stop by to see me in a few days.
Yep, that's good.
God be with you.
Tak jo, ještě mi chybí Filip a Filipa nevyřešíme tady. A potom, až se budu vracet, tak můžu dělat hlavní quest tady rovnou, protože jeden z těch zraněných, tyjo, teď tady léčíme. Teď nevím, jestli, myslím, že ten Tomáš, kterým jsme srovnali nohu. Tak ten, až se probere, tak nám může říct nějaký důležitý věci ohledně toho, co se tady děje. Takže pane, teď dorovné. Krátká zajíždka. A je, tam budu usínat. No, sice nejsem dost, ale velice unaven. Já vím, furt nemám, nevím proč. Ale furt nemám. Myslím, že ani pořádně nenapadlo, co bych tam dal. Kurva. A v noci. To zkusíme se neplést. Asi dobře padají mi šel, do šarvátky se mi nechce. Nice. Možná bych mohl trošičku namixovat vlastní něco s něčím. Víš, já ti napíšu do toho, do nějaký soukromý zprávy, jako jednu věc, kterou bych z těch speciálních chtěl mít. Já nevím, jak se přesně jmenuje ten člověk. No jo. No jo, ten Michael by tam mohl být, samozřejmě. A jak říkám, já bych to ještě prostě s něčím i zkombinoval. Nevím. Nebo spíš jako nějaký videjko k tomu. A pak by performu, víš co. Jo, zkusím o tom popřemýšlet upřímně. Nezní to tak špatně. Where are you? Where is that motherfucker? Hey, motherfucker. Get up, bitch.
I'm at your service tonight.
I see there's not much going on around here. So you've stayed here on your own?
Quite so. All by myself. All the others were either killed by the Cumans or fled to Rattay.
Do you think folk will ever go back to their homes?
Well, I don't know about Scalet, but the folk here are sure to want to come back. The only thing they're missing is spiritual support.
Do you mean the priest?
Indeed. When the land's at war, noblemen fight to protect their property. But simple folk want someone to tend their souls.
Mm-hmm.
Of course. But it was the Scalet's parish priest who ministered here, wasn't it?
He did. But there's been no sign of him since the attack. Or at least he's definitely not in Rattay among the refugees.
That's true enough. I didn't see him there.
But if you're interested, young
people, byla to taková oslava, menší oslava. Pili smelých a hlili čmoudovou trávu.
Jej, další čmoudová tráva. Bože, ty zabíjíš sám sebe teďko, ne?
A few years ago, there used to be another priest in Scalitz. Simon, I think his name was.
Simon? Father Simon, I remember him. That's the one who went missing, right?
Aye. I don't want to spread rumours, but they say he was in love with his housekeeper. And then she died somehow, poor thing.
Mm-hmm.
That's not a story I've come across.
It only reaches folk who care for such tales. Well, to finish the story, Simon left the parish and ran away. You know that already. There was neither sight nor sound of him for a long time. Until this spring, he showed up here.
And what's he doing here?
That's just it. People say he's become a hermit.
All right. And where can I find him?
I couldn't tell you exactly, but you could start by talking to that girl's parents. Well, they live on a farm nearby, and it's likely they know more. They may even have had words with him.
I'll go and see what they have to say for themselves.
God go with you, lad. And I pray you find him. If some heathen stabs me in my sleep, I'd rather have a decent burial.
Don't worry. I'll bring someone.
God be with you.
Životy se dají nastavit i tak, aby byly dynamický. Já to tak myslím teď ne, a to myslím teď mám statický. Potom to dynamický znamená, že se životy odvíjí od toho, jaký mu dáš finální damage. Krát 4 nebo tak něco. Takže jako když mu finální damage dáš 150, tak krát 4, že jo, a tolik bude mít životu. Něco takového. No hele. Pastýř, tak. To teď uděláme. Tam až někam nahore. Tak použijem rychlej přesun. Teď kolem skalice bacha na ty nalapky, jo? Těch je tady furt hromada. Jsem se blbec nevyspal, jsem měl spát přes noc. By bylo mnohem lepší, než teď, abych... Já za chvilku budu unavený. No, jasný, kam... Tamhle je to na zelenou. Má se dá spát někde nalevo, odskalit se v nějaký...
Tyhle ty vosy. Co lítaj kolem svojí osy, tyhle ty vosy každý prosí.
Kurva,
funguj.
Jo, ale kluci, já mám teď kontakt DLC do Army 3. A ač je mi jasný, že nikoho z vás by Arma 3 sama o sobě nezajímala, si myslím, že možná, že ten kontakt DLCčko by mohlo, aspoň část toho. Protože to je to, to je vlastně first contact mimozemský a je to udělaný takovým prostě dobrým, jako dobrou atmosférou prováděný. Ne, fakt zatím, co jsem teď hrál hodinu, tak mě to fakt jako chytlo, protože to vůbec nepřipomíná Arvu jako takovou. Fakt je to jak nějaký sci-fi film První kontakt, tyjo, s uponama.
Looking for someone? Good health to you.
Je tam teda skriptu, jak ty vole v Call of Duty. Takže to trošičku popírá tu, ten simulátor army, ale je to krásná ukázka to, co se tam dá prostě vyrobit v tom engineu. A to jsi ty.
I'm looking for the priest who used to take care of St. James, and the locals tell me they saw him around here.
I don't know if I can help you there. He'll never go back to his parish if you ask me. Very well. What is it you want to know?
What went on between Simon and your daughter?
Nothing that hasn't happened before. Our Mary was his housemaid in Scalitz. She was pretty, very pretty, and he was young, and so things went the way they do between comely young folk. She came back home one day, heavy with child.
You.
Yes, these things happen. What can you do?
I said as much. I was just glad our girl was provided for. Only she never had the chance to hold that babe in her arms. She didn't live through the birth.
I'm very sorry.
Such is a woman's lot in life. Men die in battle, and women in the arms of the midwife.
And what happened to Simon?
The poor man. He took it the worst. He was sure God's wrath smote Mary for her fornication.
That's rubbish. People lie together out of wedlock all the time, and God never smites them down.
That's just what I told him. But it's hardly my place to lecture a priest. And who knows? Maybe he was right. The Lord moves in mysterious ways.
There's no Lord!
He was overflowing with grief. He barely spoke, didn't eat, refused to take a new housemaid. And then, one fine day, the presbytery was deserted. It took a good season before another priest came along.
Where can I find him? He's said to be wandering around here somewhere.
I heard that too, and I'm inclined to believe it, even though I haven't seen him myself.
How come?
After our poor Mary went to her rest, we used some of the money he'd paid us to put a cross up by the roadside. And lately, there's been wreaths of comfrey turning up next to it. I don't take them there, nor my husband neither.
You think Simon does?
Who knows? Maybe it's a miracle. I could believe anything. But there's not been fresh ones for a while, so perhaps he's moved on elsewhere again.
Jestli jsem to teď neříkal všem, je to možný. Možná určitě víte, že nejvíc jakoby zapovězená mise v Kingdom Come Deliverance je klášter. A klášter je hned jako další hlavní mise po té, co mám teďko. Takže jsme u kláštera už. Pak chci udělat nějaký vedlejšáky po klášteře, který by se bývaly zrušily v další sekci hry. A potom se půjde do toho, do takový jako hodně drsného konečného zúčtování. A jakmile dokončíme to zúčtování, tak bych ještě dělal DLCčka, možná nějaký větší vedlejšáky, který mě napadnou. A jinak by tím Kingdom Come skoro bylo, takových 10 hodin před náma možná. S DLCčkama. Jako je pravda, že to třeba Woman's Lot je dlouhý DLCčko, takže OK, 20 hodin je před náma. Se vším všudy. 10 hodin třeba základní hry, 10 hodin dalších DLCček. Ne?
Can you tell me where that cross is?
Certainly. There are settling tanks for the mines to the west of Scalitz. On the hill above them in the woods, there are several paths. Mary's cross is by one of them. Close to the brook.
All right, thanks. I'll be going.
Very good then. And if you do find him, let him know that we have no hard feelings.
I'll tell him.
Mm-hmm.
B
goodbye.
Sure, woman. Můžu se tady u vás někde vyspat? Nějaký stodole nebo něco? Guess not. Kingdom Deliverance kam? Já, upřímně, já mám teď hrozně moc pokr k tomu středověku a mečů. Já mám chuť na sci-fi. Fakt jako jo. Já potřebuju nějaký sci-fi teďko. Proto jsem taky teď poslední týden, dejme tomu určitě, slintám nad myšlenkou na instalovací Mass Effect. A možná i proto jsem tak jako krásně skočil potom kontakt DLCčku do Army, protože prostě jsou to ufouni. A je to fakt jako krásná atmosféra tam. A Madrigan mě nebude bavit. A tebe to taky nebude bavit, protože tobě to jde, mě to nepůjde. A kdyby mě to bavilo, tak mě to nepůjde. Protože to je rychlá hra a já už jsem ztratil na rychlý hry reflexy. Ne, skalice do píče. Takže jinými slovy, to bude úplně vypadat stejně jako když jsi mi nadával, že tě nebaví koukat, jak hraju jiný hry, který ty už si hrál a líp, že jo. Asi tak. Budeš říkat, že to hraju špatně a bude tě to bavit úplně stejně. Tak tady bych se mohl vyspat. Já myslím, že Price mi nadával. A ještě něco, jo. Ten... Might... Ne, jak se to jmenuje? Já zapomněl, jak se jmenuje ta hra. Dark Messiah, yes. Já ideálně musím hrát hry, které ty si nehrál, protože jakmile hraju něco, co jsi ty hrál, tak ty to nezvládnáš koukat na to, jak já to hraju hůř. I know you. You are hardcore player. I'm more of a casual player. Ale víš co, ono to KCDčko bude zase zajímavý teďkonc, protože se naskočíme za chvilku na to, na vlnu hlavních misí, z který jakoby nevyskočíme. A to pak bude zase zajímavější. Teďkonc poslední 2-3 streamy, nebo 2, dejme tomu streamy, jsem dělal vedlejší věci spíš. To jsou jenom hry, které jsi nehrál, že jo? A nebo Armu hraju určitě líp než ty, já to jsi taky nehrál vlastně. Já nevím, já ti potom na konci streamu pustím aspoň trailer na Contact DLC. A v tom traileru to upřímně vůbec nemá jako tu atmosféru, jako co jsem teď to hrál, jo. To mě to fakt bavilo, jak svině. Vůbec to není Arma. Snad jenom ovládání. Ale i tam jakoby přidali gameplayový nový prvky. Který jakoby... V podstatě... Za první dvě mise střílíš jenom jako. Jinak tam jako vůbec jako nestřílím, jenom používám nějaký super čupr sci-fi zařízení. Na skenování toho, skenování elektromagnetických vln a... Nevím teďko, co to bylo, jo, odposlech rádiových vln. Cross, ah, here is the cross. Mass Effect je dobrá sci-fi hra.
This must be that cross. Mary's mother was right. Someone did lay flowers here recently. I should have a look around and see if there's comfrey growing anywhere nearby.
A to Deus Ex není špatná sci-fi hra. Sice to není vesmír, ale je to jako dobrá augmentovaná budoucnost. Je to v podstatě takový skoro cyberpunk Deus Ex. Cyberpunk bude lepší než Deus Ex podle mě, ale Deus Ex je prostě na ten stejný princip v podstatě, no. No, není daleko od toho. Co ty, kámo? Mám tě zabít, anebo půjdeš sám dobrovolně pryč?
Hey, you. What are you doing here?
I've come for the priest. Simon.
There's no one here called that.
There is.
Je to dobrý vidlák,
tohle to. Take me for a fool.
All right. Maybe there is someone here. What of it? We're not going anywhere.
I think you should talk less and move your legs more.
And why is that? You think you've got what it takes to beat us?
No, myslím, no, I did, no.
But it doesn't matter, because I saw you yesterday and then stopped by Townburg to report. So, unless you'd rather wait for Sir Divish's Captain Robard, you should go now.
Shit, all right, we'll go. How far are they?
Far enough still. If you run, I'm sure you'll get away.
Right, right, thanks for the warning.
Jdi fič. Hej, fráři. Mým hlavním problémem je, že jsem poslední dobou hrál samý takovýhle hry, víš? Zaklínáč, Kingdom Come, Elder Scrolls a prostě všechno samý meče. Jsem tam nějaký kouzlo, dobře, OK, ale jinak je to to, no, jinak je to takhle všecko. A prostě já nevím, no, já jsem hlavně sci-fi guy, takže potřebuji mít vždycky svoji dávku. OG Deus Ex, jo.
They didn't look dangerous. The only thing at risk was your possessions.
Počkej, chvilinku.
But I was afraid they'd leave me here. What would I have done then? And to whom do I owe my salvation? My name's Henry. You may remember me. I'm the son of the Scalic blacksmith. Your face does seem familiar. But listen, Henry, I can't help feeling you didn't stumble across me by accident. It's true. I've come to ask a favor of you. Me? What on earth could I do for you? I need you to go back to St. James. The folk there need spiritual guidance. Scalic is a burned out shell, and many have died in St. James. They need a priest. Any priest. I understand, but I have to disappoint you. I gave up my calling. Instead, I've given myself over to repentance.
Víš, co ty říkal, že tě nezajímají, ale oni jsou reálně v podstatě prej. A prej tě bavil.
The people need you. Please understand that. I understand, but they need a better priest than I. Do you have any idea what's going on around you? There is war, Father. War. People are dying. They slaughtered folk in St. James who sought sanctuary in the church. I'm not blind. I do know what's happened. And yet you want me to go back and tell them that the only person far and wide who could serve as their priest turned them down? You lay a great burden on me, Henry. I know that, but the people do need you. You're probably right. It is my duty. At least for a time. Until they find someone better. As you said, once things are back in order, there'll be a new priest at St. James, and you can leave if you want. All right. I'll take what I can carry and go back to St. James. Thank you.
Tak ono, to se neporovnává, že jo? To porovnávat ani nemáš, to... V podstatě to je něco úplně jiného, když tak vemeš.
And what's wrong with you? Oh, nothing. But Philip from Scalic is dying. He's lying in Sassau and won't last long. Slowly now. What happened to him? Nobody knows much. He's not wounded. But I heard he was hiding from the Cumans for days in a pile of carcasses. The Lord have mercy. The living should never lie with the dead. His intestines must be purged.
But even then, he's in God's hands.
How do I clean his intestines?
It might surprise you, but you'll have to give him alcoholic spirits. The purest you can get your hands on.
What about spilling for Harufani's lap on your cup?
It'll make him a bit delirious, but it'll help. I'll show you how to prepare it.
No není, že jo? To není z té samé série, má to stejný jméno. OK, stejného hlavního hrdinu. Ale jako ty hry od sebe v podstatě... To máš... Prostě nemůžeš říct, že... Nechci přemýšlet. Nevím, to je jako porovnávat prostě... Zaklínač 1 a Zaklínač 3. Nebo tak něco. Porovnávat. Prostě chápeš, to je jiný žánr úplně. No, skoro. Zatímco OG Deus Ex je prostě hardcore. Hardcore jedeme, vole, agent stuff. Tak prostě Deus Ex, Human Revolution, Mankind Divided. Nevím, tam mě to přijde, že to je víc... Víc o tom vyprávění toho příběhu a ať si to ten hráč užije, že má nějaký ty augmented schopnosti a není to až tak zbytečně hardcore, je to tak akorát. Akorát prostě. No. Prostě já jsem hrál minimálně kousek toho originálního Deus Ex. A já prostě moc dobře vím, že tam prostě jdeš, nakoukneš takhle do chodby a najednou bum, prásk. Tam to, tady to je takový, nevím, prostě ten Mankind Divided, koukneš, na chvilku zapneš wallhack v podstatě, který tam je v součástí tvých schopností. Vidíš, že kolem té zdi zrovna jde nějaký týpek, tak tu zeď prorazíš a tomu týpkovi rozlomíš vás. Deus Ex Human Revolution máš jako města ten Detroit, nebo co to je? Ne, já teď nevím, co tam je. Pak nějaký Hongkong, myslím, nebo tak něco. A v Mankind Divided Praha, no. A tam taky máš, jo, mají vedlejšáky, ty město jaký jak žijou. Neříkám, že se to dá porovnávat, ale... Ne, no, prostě... Já mám rád ty nový, ty... Nový Deus Exy. I prostě jako příběhově mě to bralo. I pelíněk máš? Já mám všechno, co máš pro jistotu. A o to nejde. Já jsem spíš myslel, že ten Mass Effect bysme mohli, jo. Pelíňkovice, jo, to je to, co chce. No tak dobrý, to beru, že jo. Ale já říkám, že ona to není ani jednička. To je prostě originální Deus Ex. A pak je Deus Ex, ta série, nová. Jo, prostě já nevím. Mně to přijde, jak porovnávat... Že prostě, já nevím, jestli to vyrábělo stejný studio. Já myslím, že snad ani ne, ne. Kořálku, dvě hrsti pelinku a šalvy. Hoď šalvě a povař jednu otočku, nadrť peliněk. Peliněk vhoď do kotle a vař další dvě otočky. Takže kořálku. Jo, vyskládat můžu? Nemůžu. Peliněk a šalvě. Kurva, velmi dát, ještě musím koupit šalvě, jo. Nasušenou šalvě, jo. Takže potřebuješ v kořálku 200 plyní. Voď, šalvě a povař otočku. Nadrť pelíněk, voď a dvě otočky, že se nepletu. Nadrť dvě hrsti pelíňku a hoď další dvě otočky, destiluj, javol. Kurva, dělám sračky už. Skládat. Ono, kdyby to dělalo stejný studio, tak si nemyslím, že to dělali stejný lidi. A jako já se fakt možná pletu, jo? Prostě možná to jenom já beru jako úplně jinou hru. A já myslím, že prostě to je z jiného soudku, no. Tak. To je kotlík s kořálkou. Teď se tam dává jedna šalvěj. Tak. Dáme jednu otočku. Vememe pelíněk. Dát to do moždíře. Druhý pelíněk. A moždíř. Tak. Palička, rozdrtit, vhodit do kotlíku, a vaříme. Tak, druhá otočka, tak, teď jak se destiluje kurník, asi vezmu tohle do ruky a musím na křivuli, že jo, já. Dobře. Pelinkovice. Here, take your fucking medicine, bitch. OK. Zatímco čekáme na tohle, tak jdeme provést nějaký vyšetřování kolem. Tady do C-čka vyrazíme. Hostickýho. Hmm. Where is the hospoda? Hospodo?
God almighty, has something happened to you? Did someone steal your fancy clothes?
I'm looking for some people you might know something about.
If they come here to drink, maybe. But I won't aid you in any mischief.
You haven't heard talk of any scoundrels in town?
Well, I have heard some things, but I can't say if they're true or not. There's some that talk just to hear the sound of their own voices.
And who's the most frequent topic of that kind of gossip?
Then there's Simon. They say he's rich with coin, and it's not from the mill. But that's nonsense. Folk just don't know how much a mill can earn.
Anyone else?
Aye, there's talk of the knacker giving people the evil eye, or them that's not in bailiff's good graces. But I don't suppose that's what you want to know.
I've heard some rough men come here looking to recruit. Have they ever stopped in to eat or drink, or to arrange something?
There were some brawlers that used to fight behind the tavern, but they raised such a commotion, I went and complained, and the town watch drove them off somewhere.
Mm-hmm. I wasn't thinking about that lot. I'm looking for recruiters that hire mercenaries and other cutthroats.
I don't know about that. Every once in a while, a merchant will hire some help or an escort, but nothing more. Nobody comes here regular. I'd notice if they did.
Mm-hmm.
Do you happen to know where the brawlers you complained about moved on to?
I've not got the slightest inkling. I'm just glad all the shouting stopped. It scared the horses in the stables.
Yeah. Thank you, innkeeper.
Not at all. Would you like something to eat or drink?
To ne, dobrý, ale můžeme si zahrát kostky. Ještě než mi tady z toho ještě zdrhnou.
I'm glad to see you.
Want to try your luck? Dice?
Něco tam nahodíme pěknýho. Kutej, tak je tak. Dáme úplně všecky, bo uvidíme, jak to dopadne.
St. George, guide my hand.
No, dobrý. To je vyhraný. Ani nedostal. Jo, dáme znova, ale.
I hear you like a game of dice.
Škubemovo.
We'll see whose side Lady Luck is on.
Yes, let's see that.
That's it. We'll see. This will be the one.
Ten háže tak dlouho. Svinucha.
I shouldn't have pushed it.
V diosíčku z Hans Kapuna se hrajou velký peníze.
They can't fall your way forever.
Tam je turnaj kostkový totiž.
God's holy hat.
Ja, be good.
Fucked.
No dobrý, krásný dvě výhry. Jsme oškubali dost. Co je to tady? Tohle za nějakým šimunkem, to se můžu vykašlat. Jdeme za rasem.
Ada.
Yes. Salam. Salam. Hello. Co je, proč to pouští, jsi blbej? Magor, blázen? Haló, lidi, já potřebuji s někým mluvit. Vy mě iritujete, když ano, to je tenhle.
God save you, good.
Are you the local knacker?
I'm the local grave digger. But if there aren't any burials to take care of, I'll turn the anti-mentor in.
Well, then you might know a lot of things that others don't.
I'm a decent man. Not always honest, but decent.
And what's been happening in Sasau lately?
Nothing interesting. Except maybe that bitch being slaughtered.
What? Who was she, a villager? I wouldn't call that nothing interesting.
No. I mean a dog bitch. It was a while back, but they called me to clear it up.
What happened?
The dog looked like she'd been hacked to bits. They were scared it was some demon. But as far as I could see, someone took a sword or an axe to her.
Why on earth would anyone do that?
What do I know? Maybe he was snooping around where he shouldn't, and the bitch went for him. I hear there was some dog-bitten fellow being cared for at the monastery. Only they kept him there on account of a broken leg.
Dead in the marsh.
Maybe that's the same one.
Thank you. I'll be going now.
Very well. Feel free to stop. Take care.
So let's get back. Asi už je vyléčený Mr. Tomáš. No, jsme rovnali nohu, myslím. Nebo ne, to ne, ale já teď nevím. Ale všem jsme tam pomohli už, jestli se nepletu. Hello, Mr. Dveřník. Brother Dveřník. Bo ještě seranda. Klášterní mise. To je najednou prostě úplně jiná hra. To z nohou by teda hra. A po klášteře už je to, jak říkám, to už to jde z kopečka.
Henry.
Vidíš to. Čau, Filipe.
What happened?
We brought you back to the land of the living.
How? How long have I been unconscious?
For a long time. Your friends have left.
I have to find them.
Rest now. You're going to be very weary for the next week or two. You'll find your friends. They probably ended up in Rat-Eye like most of our folk.
Well, all right. And Henry?
Hmm?
Thank you.
Mm-hmm. Alles Gute, Philipp. Čau, Tomáši.
What's happening?
I see you look much better.
No, I feel much better. Then I heard it was all down to you. Thank you. If you ever need to know about anything that's going on in Sasau, come and see me. There's nothing much happens here without my knowledge. Thomas is my name.
How are you doing? Any better yet?
Guys, much better. I'm truly grateful. A bit longer and I'll be able to run back to the woods and carry on. Well, never mind. Very kind of you to look in on me.
Truth be told, I didn't come just for your health.
What do you need?
Well, I've heard tell there's work for fearless men who enjoy a bit of silver.
Ah, and I believe I can help you with that. They used to frequent the tavern, but now they meet in the
kostela,
church.
The church?
Aye, that's right. The church is locked at night, but if you see a light, the door will be open. Go in there and wait. Say a prayer or something, and then you'll see.
Okay.
That's it. I don't need to speak to anyone.
Just doing what I told you is enough. They'll give you a good look over and see if you've got the metal. Don't you worry about that.
All right, thank you.
You took care of me. Why wouldn't I help you? Tit for tat, eh? See you later.
Yep. Tak. Paní Johanka bude nasrana určitě. Jako vždycky, když s ní člověk někdo mluví. Prostě ze cviku bude nasrana.
Henry!
Henry!
How are the sick and wounded faring? I don't think there's anything more I can do for them.
You did what you could.
Oh, výborně.
Truly. I don't know what I would have done without you. You saved a lot of lives. God be with you.
No, super. Vodná holka najednou. Já jsem nedonesl žádnou zvěřinu, koukám. A to je fuk. Myslím, že s Johankou to nejde. Sexovat. Možná v DLCčku, ale spíš ne. Ona je zabouchlá do jinýho. Teď pojedu do kostela. Actually not bad. Not bad ID.
Yeah.
Tam musím jít v noci? Nebo tam můžu počkat už teď? To mě docela zajímalo. Sníh. Teď se tu mistr mních modlí. Takže já si musím počkat. Tak já se tady někde nažeru ještě. To není pravda. Za poslední půl roku byly přidány kozy. Tomáš. A vosy.
Goes brown.
Our Lord's tasty. Good on bread and for fry.
Já se nažeru třeba. Kolik ona je? Ale dobře, za chvilku je tma. Se jednou si trošičku najíst. No tak, počkej. Dejme tomu, že... Co je poslední? Vosy? Vosy byly poslední přidaný? Nebo to máš? Každý tak, to je tak 2 měsíce maximálně.
Pa 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 pa
Možná 2,5 měsíce. No, 3. Ale to je tak nějak les, no. Myslím, že první použití voz bude ještě i v nějakých mých záznamech na Twitchi, protože ty mám prodloužený jakožto Twitch Prime user. Může se tu člověk, slušný člověk, někde najíst? Slušný křesťan se tu ani nemůže najíst. Nejsem žádný neznaboch nebo antikrist. No, přidal jsem to v tom aktivním měsíci, no, což byl březen. V dubnu už jsem tolik nestreamoval. Oni od všude sebrali jídlo, ne? Dejte mi najíst. A. Výborně. Mňam, mňam, mňam. Odpočet, to jste jenom 57. Jo, on by chod spal ten Henry. Klidně jednou denně, nebo co? Kostelem to dneska ukončím. Ještě furt ne, jo. No. No, super.
For his, eh? What is it you want?
I wonder what Teresa's doing now.
Really scary, but
I
like
her again. I enjoyed it. I hope
she's just new from the shop. Cuts the scope. That's good.
I hear you're hiring men who don't mind getting their hands dirty.
Is that so? And where did you hear that?
Taverns and the like. People talk.
Well, that's a pretty tale. But no one in any tavern told you to come here and wait, did they? So let's have it. Who told you?
I don't recall his name, but he was one of your friends. He said that he couldn't take me straight to you, that I had to go through the church.
He was right about that. But he still said more than he should have.
I know my way around. You won't go wrong with me.
Spare me the boasting. I've got a test ready for you. Let's see how you handle it before you tell us how wonderful you are.
What test?
Nothing complicated. We used to take anyone who looked like they could keep their head on straight, but not now. Now you can only join if you do what we tell you.
Which is what? Steal something?
Nah, not theft. If you want to join us,
jo, jasně, Hajs, dobrou, dobrou. Hajs. Joinout je chce, abych je infiltroval, zjistil, kde mají základnu, kolik jich je a všechny tyhle ty věci.
I have to find him first.
You don't need to find him. We know where he is.
Then why haven't you killed him yourselves?
It's quite a test. He's hiding in a monastery.
With the stable boys? It's not hard to get into the grounds.
No, not there. Well, he would have been dead long since. He's in the, cloister, or whatever it is.
But only monks can get in there.
Just monks and pious. He's an educated bastard. Seems he used to be a priest, but it didn't quite work out.
Who's pious, and why should I kill him?
That's none of your business. But I'll tell you anyway, because it's an instructive tale. Pius was one of us, but he fucked up.
How? Did he steal something?
Yeah, that was part of it. Stole some money, ran away. A few boys died over it. Showed a distinct lack of loyalty. And as soon as he's dead, you can join us.
How will I recognize Pius?
He won't have been there long. He should be the only new one there.
But what if there are others? What does he look like?
Normal. He always went about well-dressed and had a fine-looking dagger.
Yes, except he'll be given a robe and they'll take his knife.
Then you'll have to try and figure out which one of the novices it is and get him to betray himself. Try getting him drunk. Then send him straight to hell.
Get him drunk? In a monastery?
Where better? There's more wine there than in the royal cellars. And I doubt he's suddenly stopped drinking.
And do you have any other test?
We're not hiring stable boys. We want men who are prepared to do anything. And this is the toughest task we've got.
So how many men have you already sent?
Just a handful.
And what happened to them? Did they hang?
Just the first one. The others turned tail. Guess they didn't have the stomach for it.
And how am I supposed to get into the cloister?
You'll think of something. Maybe there's a secret passage. I've heard there's some cave underneath. The cave of Saint Procopius. There might be a way into it from outside.
Do you have any other ideas besides secret passages?
Well, there is this one fellow been hanging around the taverns. Supposed to join the monastery soon. Might be he could help you somehow. I'd try talking to him if I were you. And if he doesn't help, knock him on his ass and take anything he's got that you could use to pass yourself off as him. A letter of admittance to the monastery, or whatever.
Fine. So I've got to kill Pius. He's in the cloister, and to get into the cloister, I'll need to enlist the help of some boy who's joining the order, right?
More or less. And now the main thing.
Yeah, the main thing is to kill him, isn't it?
Of course. But that's not all. All hell's gonna break loose in the monastery after the murder. So, either make sure nobody finds him, or hightail it out of there quick as soon as the job's done. But better if they don't find him right away.
And what else? Should I come back here afterwards?
No, no. Before you run for it, take his special dice. And bring it as proof that you killed him.
Uh-huh.
And if you can get him to tell you where he hid the coin, bring that as well.
Bring his dice and the money if I find it. And where should I
go? Kostku, na něj jsme zapomněli.
From the monastery, head east across the river. There'll be a swamp where you'll find a fire pit. Go there at night and light a fire. Make it nice and big and we'll show up. Take the dice and the money, and then tell you where to report. Got it?
Right, I'm to slip into the best guarded place in the entire region and kill someone.
take his dice and money, and then go to the swamp and wait by the fire.
Yeah, that's the idea.
Well, you can at least say a few Hail Marys for me. I'm going to need all the help I can get.
And remember, we'll be keeping tabs. So don't you try to run off, all right? See you later.
No, jasný, jasný. Taký to nás tady zamkli, jo, nebo co jako. Ne. Já do kláštera ale nemůžu, když neumím pořádně lockpikovat. Co já potřebuju? Já potřebuju no, zlepšit tyhle věci, ty vole. Plížení bych chtěl třeba mít aspoň pětku, abych měl chameleona. A vylamování zámku potřeboval bych opilecký štěstí aspoň, což je šestka. No to mě kurva poser. No tak to je v prdeli, já potřebuji jít asi zatím za peškem a vycvičit se. Vycvičit se v plížení a vycvičit se v lockpikování. No nic hele, tak dneska to teda zatnu už.